I am originally from Charlotte, North Carolina. I worked for America Online in Virginia and was moved on a corporate relocation to New York 15 years ago. And I worked in corporate America for 29 years. I decided to leave corporate America to venture out and open my own business. And when I did that, I realized that my corporate experience had not prepared me at all to become an entrepreneur. I own an eco-friendly nail salon located in Bed-Stuy, and I had only known the term pivot in sports. So to come back to school and learn what pivoting is, I never thought I would have to do that. But with the pandemic, I have had to pivot to a mobile model that has become so successful that I am phasing out the brick and mortar. I would sit in a classroom, learn these things, and come back and apply them to my business. And I would say between my faith and my classes at BMCC, my business would probably not still be open. One of my biggest cheerleaders, again, Judge Betty Staten, who encouraged me to come back to school, she's one of my clients. And I was like, yeah, you know, I could go back to school, but like, I'm gonna be 52, 53 years old when I graduate. And she said, well, you're gonna be 53 anyway. So like, if you're gonna be whatever age anyway, then going back to school at 1,000 is no harm, no foul. I am actively working on a business plan with professors that I had two semesters ago who are actively involved in a new business venture and excited about it and have no qualms about me being a former student. So I am getting the support, the same support from professors that I no longer have as if I were their current student. BMCC has a collaboration with NYU, whom I have been a long-term fan of, and through the CC Top program, which BMCC is fortunate to be a part of because there are only 18 community colleges. I am hoping to enter NYU in the fall into their School of Professional Studies and continue on to my bachelor's degree in business management and leadership. So I've learned about myself that I absolutely love being an independent entrepreneur. I love running business, and I see myself operating multiple businesses as an owner. I spent 29 years as quite the successful worker bee, but college taught me that I'm a boss, and I like being a boss.